Hello, my besties. Welcome to another reaction. I got a song for you today called Your Cheating Heart. It's by the legendary Hank Williams. Let's go check it out.
Your cheating heart will make you weep. You'll cry and cry and try to sleep, but sleep won't come the whole night through. Your cheating heart will tell on you when tears come down like falling rain. You'll toss and call my name. You'll walk the floor the way I do. Your cheating heart will tell on you.
It's almost as if he's putting a curse on his lover, you know. What I like about this man is every time I hear his voice, right, you know, It's like he's got this emotion in his voice. It's not as if anybody's just singing. It's like number one, he's always in pain. You know, most of the songs I've reacted to of his, he's always in pain, and you can hear that pain in his voice. You know, it's you know, some people they just like sing a song randomly. You know, but when this man sings, if he had sung this in a different language that I don't understand, I will be able to tell that he's in despair. You know, that's what his voice does. You know, it evokes that emotion of what he sings about. Very distinct, you know, and especially for that time. And it's incredible to think that, you know, he left all the body of work that he did, and he was only 29 years old. Ridiculous stuff, man. Beautiful. The little boy with him, that must be Hank Williams Jr., a man who I love as well. I reacted to a couple of his songs, and he's one funny, funny man. I love his lyrics too. Let's get some more.
Your cheating heart will tell on you. Pine someday and crave the love you threw away. The time will come when you'll be blue. Your cheating heart will tell on you when tears come down like falling rain. You'll toss around and call my name. You'll walk the floor the way I do. Your cheating heart will tell on you.
I love that violin sound. And normally when you hear a violin being played, you don't hear it like, you know, like playing what the singer, you know, sings or whatever, you know. It just plays like strings, or it plays something else, you know. But it was interesting to hear the violin, you know, replicating what he was singing. And I found that very, very interesting. I also like the, you know, the standing bass. I guess it's a different time. I was going to say maybe they should bring back the standing bass for today's music, because it's got like a certain like mood and vibe that you don't get from a normal bass, you know. But I guess it depends on what music you're playing. Some like a jazz artist, they still use the standing bass now, although it's very, very rare. But I like the sound. It brings so much drama, you know, that standing bass. This was like great. Like I said, you know, it sounds to me as if he was like putting a curse on, you know, on his estranged lover, you know, that don't worry, one day you're gonna come back, you know, and I'm gonna be the lord of the manor then, you know, and then I'll lord over you. Yeah, great stuff. I enjoyed it very, very much. Hank Williams, I don't know quite enough of his songs. Maybe I know about three or four now, but it's a rabbit hole I like to get into, and I hope I find some more gems. And I hope you enjoyed this. I did. If you did, please give the video a big like for me so that the guys at YouTube will share it to many more people, and I thank you for this. If it was your first time here today, thank you for stopping by. Welcome on board. If you enjoyed yourself, I hope you subscribe before you check out. Take care for now. Name is Harry. Stay cool, stay safe, wherever you are. Most of all, stay beautiful in your hearts and soul. And I'll see you all later. Bye.
Love you threw away. The time will come when you'll be blue. Your cheating heart will tell on you. When tears come down like falling rain, you'll toss around and call my name. You'll walk the floor the way I do. Your cheating heart.